Hello, over here in England, can I just have a bit of help and attention from the guys down the front? You're all getting very hot and bothered. I just like everybody in the back.
This is a lead vocal, this is a lead vocal. Nobody's got it. This is a lead vocal.
This is a bit of space. We'll be on in about 1 minute.
Ladies and gentlemen, can we have a very warm Wembley welcome, please, for Mel Smith and Griff Rhys-Jones?
Thank you, thank you. 1, 2. 1, 2. 1, 2.
Great.
Yeah, I know what follows two, Constable. Thank you very much.
This is our spare lead vocal, Mike.
Constable.
I'm sorry to interrupt, but we have had a bit of a complaint about the noise. From a woman in Belgium. So, if you could just keep it vocal.
Ladies and gentlemen, obviously, boys and girls, we're enjoying the boogie-woogie music here today. But I would ask you to bear in mind that there are a lot of people, perhaps older people, in the area, who perhaps aren't up to date with the latest trends in modern music. Like Status Quo, for example. Enormous pleasure to introduce the next combo, who are Queen. Her Majesty Queen.
Two.
Griff Rhys-Jones and Mel Smith on stage at Wembley. Now here are Queen.
I never been, but I know.
Gaga. Radio Boo Boo. Radio Gaga.
History don't share at all. This next song is only dedicated to beautiful people here tonight. It means all of you. Thank you for coming along and making this a great occasion.
Crazy little thing I love. Crazy little thing I love. Hey, crazy little thing.
mistakes. I've made a few. Fortune, everything that goes with it. I thank you all. But it's been a bed of roses.
We're about to have a special introduction from John Hurt. He'll be introducing Freddie Mercury, Brian May.
You don't know me, this is short. I'm introducing you to